Hello, it's me again, Lady Kitsune 239 here. Do I wish Wakanda was real? Of course! I really wish Wakanda was real, but then again, it's a science fiction fantasy. I would give anything for Wakanda to be real, but then again, Wakanda would be in constant danger from greedy, selfish people. I mean, there's a lot of greedy people out there. And plus, Wakanda's not very trusting, so... yeah, that's the downside of Wakanda. They don't like strangers. They're very protective of their vibranium. So let me go to Kuora. Ow. God. And find out. Would you want Wakanda to be real, and why? Hold on a second. Would you want Wakanda to be real? To be real, and why not? There's no really a real language for Wakanda. It's usually a generic African accent, or African language. We don't include the movie Spawn and Blade, because they weren't great movies, they're okay, but I side with Black Panther. Good marketing move to put it, to release it on Black History. And for the record, every month has 28 days. Then I'll guess what? In the near future, T'Challa marries Storm, or Aurora Monroe. The day comes with a strong, powerful couple, black couple. I'm not gonna watch Solo, Star Wars story. I'm no longer interested. I was never really interested in Star Wars, but I can actually tell a Wookiee apart from a talking bear. That's right, Chewie. Like, you can understand. Never been to an escape room before. Getting off topic. Checking my email while I do this video. It's been almost 5 minutes. Now, should I watch the movie Acrimony with Taraji P. Henson? The scorned wife. Ever saw that look on her face when that woman introduced herself as Taraji's husband's fiance? She looked like, why is this woman announcing herself to me? Hell has no fear like a woman's scorn. In other words, don't make us angry. You don't like us when we're angry. Shout out to Marvel from the Hulk. Or Hulk from Marvel. Crown Club News. Tickets to see Black Panther. I got 5,288 credits, which is not enough to buy anything. Let's see, Tomb Raider's up next. Rampage is next at April 20th. Remember, people, animals aren't really our friends. We can be friendly with them, but we're not friends. The difference between a person and an animal, an animal is in their nature to eat. Well, scratch that. If you're dealing with a carnivorous animal, chances are when that animal is very, very hungry, they will eat. Like hungry pigs. Starve them for a couple days and they will eat. Starve dogs for a couple days and they will eat. Why I say this? I don't rely on an animal to protect me. Because one, I don't know if that animal is actually really brave or really smart. But one thing's for sure, we're still at the top of the food chain. Horror Studio One, shout out to him, made a new video, 7 True Scary Sundays Horror Stories Part 2. Yeah, my dad's at church, he's a deacon. Yeah, he keeps getting on me of why I don't go to church. I'm not an atheist, but I'm pretty this close and leaning towards agnostic. So technically, I'm not religious, but he thinks I'm a Wiccan or an atheist. I mean, just because I don't go to church doesn't make me a bad person. And just because a person goes to church doesn't mean they're good people. Anybody can go to church. No, I'm not dissing religion. To me, anyone can go to church. But you have to actually mean it. I mean, in my opinion, what? Isn't it enough that I believe in you and if I be a good person, wait, isn't that enough? I mean, why do I have to waste bus fare or my dad's gas just to go to a building just to hear how I'm going to hell. Yeah, I would change religions, but my father would not like that. I really don't fit in with religion. I'm pretty much a skeptic, but yeah, I believe in God, but I'm not religious. It's ironic that I have a keen interest in the paranormal. I don't believe in it, but if I can see and hear it, maybe touch it, I'll believe. Hey, what was I talking about? Oh yeah, Wakanda was... I'm sorry, I was getting sidetracked. If Wakanda was real, but well, chances are America's a little better than Wakanda, since there's no budget to steal all resources day after day after day. And Wakandans have to stamp their lip like this to prove they're Wakandans. But the bright side, they have the cure for cancer. I wouldn't be surprised if they had the cure for AIDS. How you doing? Shout out to Wendy Williams or Wendell Williams. I'm not trying to be mean, but Wendy Williams kind of look more masculine than I am. Her hands are bigger than mine and she's 2 inches taller than me. Oh, it's been 12 minutes. Anyway, if Wakanda was real, do I want Wakanda to be real? This is Lady Kitsune 239. My thumbnails don't work. I don't know why. Like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. Hit the notifications up. Deuces.